For the next 5 years, the Office of the Auditor General will aim at engaging stakeholders independently in order to enhance processes that are accountable and transparent. Auditor General Junior Skanjeke spoke to the public at the launch of their strategic 5-year plan, which will be implemented with immediate effect.
If we are independent, you can trust our findings that they were done without any influence. And we are lucky that since the establishment of this office, even before I came here, none of the reports or opinion expressed were expressed with any influence. We have been always independent.
The Auditor General's office functions in accordance with the goals of the International Organization of Supreme Audits. The previous strategic plan ended in March this year. Kanjeke reiterated that much has been achieved despite numerous challenges.
It is very challenging to balance transparency and confidentiality. Transparency and confidentiality. However, our office can only earn trust if we protect the information that we get to ensure that the taxpayers get the information on how their money were used.
The Office of the Auditor General is responsible for auditing all state accounts. Its goal is to become the best auditor in the region, thereby enhancing transparency and accountability in the use of public resources.